scene.
And the news is coming through that Manchester City have scored.